An IB measurement is a task to obtain the current versus voltage or resistance characteristics. It is the basic electric measurement and the fundamental way to understand the characteristics of various materials and devices. To perform the IB measurement, it's usually required to combine multiple instruments such as a voltage source, voltage meter, current meter, and so on. In this case, you need to control multiple instruments, and it's not easy to obtain good performance and accuracy due to cabling and grounding with varied instruments. As a solution for easy and accurate IB measurement, a source measure unit, SMU, is introduced here. Like this diagram, all source and measurement capabilities are integrated into just a single instrument. Here is a simplified measurement setup by using the SMU. It enables you to perform IB measurement easily and quickly with single instrument and simple cabling. In addition, the SMU typically provides superior measurement performance that goes down to sub-picoamp and sub-microvolt resolution. Now, let's demonstrate LED measurement by using SMU. Here is the Agilent B2900A precision source measure unit. It's single or dual-channel benchtop SMU with a large display. It's very convenient to perform simple device characterization. The tested LED is mounted on this test fixture. The test fixture is connected with the B2900A SMU via triaxial cables. Here is the test condition. Let's sweep the voltage from 0V to 2V with 0.05V step and measure the current to get IV characteristics. Let's set up the measurement condition for the SMU. The B2900A has wired LCD and intuitive GUI. All of necessary settings can be done from this front panel easily. First of all, let's check the source mode. The SMU can be set up voltage source or current source mode. In this demo, the voltage source mode will be used. You can check the source mode here. Next, let's set up sweep conditions. You can set up the sweep parameters in this field. The sweep mode is set to linear, and voltage is swept from 0V to 2V with 0.05V step or 41 number of steps. The setup is now ready to perform the measurement. Let me change the view to the graph view, then let me turn on the output switch and trigger the measurement. The measurement has been completed and IV curve appears on the display like this. Just a few steps, the SMU enables you to perform IV measurement very easily and quickly as demonstrated. The SMU can be widely used for various applications that measuring voltage, current, and resistance. The SMU is very powerful instrument for IV characterizations as shown in this slide, for example. Agilent has a wide range of the SMU lineup as shown here, so you can find the appropriate SMU solution to meet your measurement needs. For more details of the solutions, applications, and the measurement techniques, please check agilent.com. Thank you very much for your watching.